Well, you know, Switzerland, with this wooden house, has created a very original flagship. And compared to everything that is done by other countries, it's very original. And I remember when I arrived in Sochi, in the Olympic Village, there was a standalone position, the House of Switzerland, with an Alp horn on the roof playing. And that was absolutely fascinating. All the visitors were looking at this, and nobody was looking at in the other pavilions of the other countries. So that was a real good success, and I hope that this House of Switzerland will continue to be always in the best locations everywhere. Well, both are flagships for Switzerland. Both want to show the Swiss flag, Swiss performance, Swiss technology in a good position. And we want to welcome people in the House of Switzerland, but also Solar Impulse, it's exactly the same. We want to welcome people to see the plane, to see what we can do today with clean technologies. And Switzerland is the House of Clean Technologies. It's wonderful to see until now how well the Swiss athletes have performed. It's absolutely incredible for a small country to have so many athletes on the podium. So that's for the past. Now for the future, good luck and hope it will continue like this.